have a hammer near it, for God's sake.